So we just finished up here at the Seaside Market in Cardiff by the Sea, where we not only got to have some amazing Cardiff Crack.
Oh yes, but we got to share a Cardiff Crack sandwich with the owner, Pete Najjar himself, and learn a little bit about this amazing place.
Absolutely, where it's been owned and operated locally here since 1985. So stay tuned to the next segment of American Dream TV, and we'll have a good one. See ya.